Gila River Arena this Monday night. The four-game homestand concludes with a date against the Calgary Flames. Coyotes looking to sweep that homestand.
When you talk about the depth, we mentioned Alex Grant getting recalled. Meanwhile, it's a takeaway to the front, and it rolls in and beats goaltender Mike Smith. And that was Sam Bennett. That just kind of trickled in as Smith was moving left to right. And it's, Deming, and it's 1-0 Calgary.
Well, a good start here for the Calgary Flames on the first shot of the hockey game. Just a simple chip and chase. Ferland gets to that puck before Grossman does. Little give and go, high slot. Oh, lucky break there by Bennett. He was trying to go far side, top shelf, and he gets a little puck luck. We like to call that.
3-on-2. Frolik over the line, drops for Monahan to the front. Oh, base save that time, Louis Domingue. As Connaughton will go back after it.
They talk about defending and layers, and outstanding job by the Calgary Flames here tonight. Coyotes unable to get anything going.
Reeder off the pipe. Tommy nearly lost a good keep here. Out high, Tange. He'll leave. Ekman Larson, he scores! And they're going to wave it off. They're waving it off. Joni Ordio evidently interfered with.
Goalie interference, no doubt about it. Martin Hansel all over Ordio in that blue paint.
Now Domi above the right circle. Down low, shot, score! What a give and go! Oh, man! Anthony Duclair set up beautifully by Martin Hansel.
My goodness, what a play. All the way around the horn. Everybody touches this puck. Max Domi, little saucer pass down to Martin Hansel, the little one-timer right over to Duclair. And he has the ability to pick this puck up. It's a bouncing puck. It's not a perfect pass, but he gets good wood on it, elevates it just enough over that right pad of Ordio.
He goes right to the bench, play back it over the line, Duclair for Domi. Now Domi shoots, glove save, rebound, oh, right there was the Duke, and he can't get it past Ordio. Now Ekman Larson. Over to Tange. Tange back to the front, a little redirect. They score, and it's Anthony Duclair. And the Duke does it again. Second of the night, 19th of the season. And his second power play goal in the period. Around the corner. And now Colburn trying to come to the front. A stop, rebound, and Bennett has scored. Sam Bennett with his second of the night. So Duclair with both Coyotes goals and Sam Bennett with both Calgary Flames goals.
Well, it's the Bennett and Duclair show here tonight. And he doesn't score on the original shot, but he doesn't stop there. Look at the rebound by Domingue. Sticks with it, nobody picks him up, and he buries it. Chips this puck just over the left shoulder of Domingue.
Back of the line it goes. Here's a chance. Giordano sends it across, and a shot blocked away, and a rebound. They score! Sean Monahan, a power play goal in Calgary with two quick ones, have taken a 3-2 lead.
The Calgary Flames working this puck around. They get a shot from the outside, and there's the big juicy rebound right onto the stick of Monahan, and he takes no time to set this one up, knowing Domingue had a lot of real estate to cover, couldn't push far enough right to left. Look at the ground that he's got to cover. Monahan just squeaks that in before Domingue can get across.
Picked off, Sakach drags it to the front, and he can't get it past Ordio. What a move! Dangleitis Sakach.
Oh, read that one like a book. What a pizza pie by the Calgary Flames.
The Coyotes will get it back to center, but it's picked off. In over the line, Monahan drops it. Brody back to the front, and it's deflected home past Domingue. And it's 4-2.
They're going to get a lucky goal here. Well, here's the turnover, first of all. Connor Murphy throws that up the middle of the ice, gets picked. And then Brody's going to rip this puck. And I think this goes off of Connor Murphy's left skate and past Louis Domingue. You'll see Connor Murphy watch his left skate here. Middle of your screen, off the left skate and over the glove of Louis Domingue. The Calgary Flames have had a lot of puck luck here tonight.
Slash cross check. They get him for the cross check at 16-11. Coyotes 2-for-3 on the power play. In front, it pops out high. Ekman Larson and a glove save. Ordio. Tange to Ekman Larson. Ekman Larson tried to throw it to the front, broken up. Out of the box is Colburn. They're going to get it to him, and Colburn's going to have a wide open net, and that's going to do it. The four-game homestand wraps up with a trip looming to Dallas. 2 seconds to go. That's going to do it. He's backing over the line and a little bit of a shot there at the end. Martinook took one from Kulak, the young defenseman. And everybody just kind of looks at one another. That's going to do it. So Tyson, the Coyotes had the lead in this hockey game, only to surrender it, and really maybe the turning point, that Monahan goal late in the second period.
Yeah, this is a game I don't think Dave Tippett will be all that impressed with. The Coyotes played a good 25 minutes of this game, made some real good adjustments in that second period, really took over, and then forgot why they had the success that they did. And Louis Domingue just wasn't the Louis Domingue that we've seen of old, a couple weak ones here tonight, and that was the difference.